Hey guys, welcome back. Let's get into it.
Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There, I said it.
Aphrodite's tree, but Typhon poisoned it. Guarding her essence with herself. That's twisted.
Phoenix realized the seeds had to be burned to clear the air.
Coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds.
Yeah.
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one. By telling her to fix that crow's nest, she pretends fuzzy her hair. Girl, that helmet ain't doing you any. Thank you.
with my fire.
My thing, he has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
Eternal flame! You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite!
Seriously, Persephone, moving back in with your mother half the year isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up!
Great balls of fire!
That's the last seed. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free-spirited self.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone could sink a thousand ships. Oh, and down below. Oh, let's just say there's no riptide.
So much pressure on Aphrodite. Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
Married me off to the first safe person that proposed. I deserve better than his vessel.
Not fair. He kind of held me hostage. Which was pretty impressive.
I thought, this guy is sun material.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
Goddess of them all! I choose it! I'm winning the apple of discord! will be celebrated, not locked away! People are threatened by my beauty!
Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Smash that like button for me, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll catch you guys next time.
A faint hint of perfume wafted past.
That smell. It's like embarrassment, power, and fear all in one.
It was Aphrodite's essence.
It's pure, unadulterated snark.